Angelica Hale may be only 9, but her grown-up voice has made her one of the frontrunners to win America's Got Talent this summer. She earned a standing ovation on the first AGT quarterfinal with her flawless performance of Clarity by Zedd. Not surprisingly, she numbered among the 7 acts that are moving on to the semi-finals. Those episodes were Lair on Sept. 5 and September 12th, with Hale competing against, among others, Darcy Lynn Farmer. That 12-year-old singing ventriloquist is currently her closest rival for the title of AGT Season 12 champion. Indeed, these talented tykes are currently ranked first and second by viewers of the show who are predicting the winner. Hale made her first appearance on AGT back on June the 6th during an audition episode. We learned that she had been diagnosed with kidney disease at the age of 4 and recovered only after her mother donated one of hers. She had all 4 judges on their feet after her powerful rendition of Andra Day's Grammy-nominated Rise Up. Then she was put straight through to the live shows when she won over guest judge Chris Hardwick, who hit his golden buzzer after watching her sing Girl on Fire by Alicia Keys on the July 18th episode of AGT. Do you think that Hale will win Season 12 of America's Got Talent? Be sure to make your predictions so that Hale and the other AGT contestants can see how they're faring in our racetrack odds. You'll compete to win bragging rights and a $100 Amazon gift certificate. See our contest rules and sound off with other fans in our reality TV forum.